rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. Special powers, they could sit and talk to me for hours when I'm lonely in a